Okay, y'all. Me and my brother trying to record me bagging up. We didn't think about it in the beginning. That's because it's pointed that way.
I know it's pointed that way.
But the time right there is moving. You see how that time moving? So it being recorded. So I bagged up. My brother, that's what we discussing, didn't make sure it was recording. So now I done pulled out. Just so I can rebag up again for y'all. Now, I wish I would have got it in the beginning because I come in, when I come home, it's a road down there that I turn off on. Now, my cousin, he stay over there. He drive trucks too. He bag his truck over in front of that white pickup truck or that black big pickup truck behind it. That's where he bag his truck up at. So, I go down, which is behind me in my rear. I go down to my neighbor house, and I turn around down there at my neighbor down there, and then I come back up where you're gonna see me parked there. And then my neighbor, he just pull into his yard and bag up on the opposite side. And when we get through with this, I'll walk down there and show y'all how we. I walk down there and show y'all how we turn our trucks around and park them at home. Now, of course, I know everybody can't do this. But can't park their truck because I have a trailer. Now that's the whole point. I have a trailer. If I didn't have a trailer, I park in my mom's yard. But since I have a trailer, I'm parking across the street. Or I guess if you want to call that a street, I'm parking on this side. My mom's still on this side. That's our little garbage bin right there. But anyway, here we go. Let's hope and pray my brother can get this right. Now let's just hope and pray my brother get this right this time. We ain't got to do this no more because my neighbor probably be in his truck in a little bit. So let's get this sucker back up. Ready, baby? Let go. Mama ain't back yet now. Now, of course, that's my mom. Well, you see the nose of my truck. That's my mom sitting over there in the little circle. She's sitting over there on that phone playing them games on Facebook One. So that's
so,
my
yeah,
mom.
I'm going to hold y'all and walk y'all. So when I come in from down there, I come down this way. Look at Big Baby. Big Baby look good sitting over there. I got to wash and everything. But anyway, I come down this way. This is my neighbor's house. Two of his sons drive, and he drive trucks. Now, one of his sons, I bag up and park. Where you see that flatbed at? It's a flatbed trailer down there. That's an old abandoned trailer house that mobile home has been. But it's a flatbed trailer down there. And then it's like a chip trailer over there. So we come down here. What I do is his dog barking. They got the prettiest dog. That's probably Lulu barking. She's so pretty and sweet. That Lulu? Nah, that ain't Lulu. Lulu in the pen. So yeah, We just go straight down there towards that flatbed. I pull straight down. And then I swing my trailer over into his yard and make sure ain't none of his cars and stuff on there. But I back up into his yard. And then, which he parks on that side. He back his trailer. He pull into his yard and back straight up over there. That spot over there. But I pull straight down and back my trailer into his yard. He always leave room for us. And then I pull it back out. You probably see some of my tracks. He got some more stuff. He's supposed to get some rocks and stuff. I think he gonna pave it or asphalt it to make it better. We used to can loop all the way around. So then I pull it straight out like such. Come back up this hill. My baby look good since she done got washed. Tires all got messed up again. That's all right. My brother owed me anyway. I make him come out here and clean it. So I come back up this hill. And I pull it straight up to where that light pole is up there. I pull up there. And then I just walk her back. I just ease up off the clutch. And I, well, just let her roll on back. And he over there pretending he doing something. This sucker don't do nothing hardly, y'all. He pretending he doing something. But yeah, I walk her on back and park over here. And I told y'all, two of his sons drive trucks. Well, one of them, he done moved down to the coast. Wife in the military and stuff. So he moved down to the coast to take care of his child. But he's still driving. He started back driving. Hold on.